I'm just using a standard cabinet maker's in-cannel gouge because I don't really have any turning gouges yet. But as you can see, even that works pretty well. As long as you keep the spindle spinning fast enough, you can work it right down. Now this does require a fair bit of coordination, and I'm certainly still getting used to it. Having to keep your leg going one direction and your hands going the other, that makes it even that much more difficult when you're trying to hold a camera. But that's pretty much how it works.